The wet weather also causing landslides on the Likelike Highway this morning, and that caused a complete shutdown for a few hours. That resulted in a huge traffic backup on the Pali Highway and the H3. Happy to report the Likelike has since been cleared. And we've been making sure to keep you up to date on all the developments via our push alerts. To get breaking news on the go, simply download our free KHON2 mobile app.